CEO of iTravel Production, and my name is Muhammad Idri. I would like to apologize on behalf of the iTravel Production crew that the Singapore Gangster series will be delayed to the end of the year, maybe at November or December. Due to my crew, some of them are having their O-levels, so I don't want to disturb their studies, so it will be delayed. Sorry for any inconvenient cause. Now I would like to pass the camera to my another director, Ashraf Adam.
Hi guys, I'm Ashraf Adam, Vice CEO of iTalent Production, and welcome to the iTalent News. Okay, on behalf of our iTalent News, we would like to graduate some of our crew, and we managed to achieve a good positive views on the YouTube channel, especially from episode 1, 2 and 3. And I had nothing much to say. Today weather is about 28 degrees Celsius in Singapore, and the time now is about 3 o'clock. And now I would like to pass the baton to the CEO of iTalent Production. Shall we?
Thank you for the great speech by the CEO, the Vice CEO of iTalent Productions, Ashraf Adam. Amazingly, we have views for the Singapore Gangster Part 1 has reached about 290. And for the Part 2, it's about 300 plus. And the Part 3 is 375. I have calculated altogether is about 1,000. So I would like to congratulate all the crew members and all the fans who supported us all this while. Without your help and without your support, we're not even here. We don't even can buy all this stuff from you. Thank you. Guys, it's my pleasure to invite the Vice CEO of the iTalent Production, Ashraf Adam. Okay, since the Singapore Gangster, we are delaying it to the end of the year, so we are thinking of making a new movie, maybe a sad movie or a scary movie, it's up to you. Just leave a comment and tell what kind of movie you want.
Yep, and do stay tuned for Singapore Part 4 coming by the end of November or December.
Yes.
Yeah.
Remember. So, remember.
Eat rojak. Eat rojak. We'll be right back.